child, unborn.
For this, our heart is faint. For these things, our eyes are dim.
I'm sorry I have to do this. You should have loved me. You should have helped me. Jesus, forgive me. I don't know what to do. I'm so, so sorry, Jessica. I remember this. Jessica. And Lynn. When we were... fourth grade. And here I thought this couldn't get any worse. Fuck, do I get out of here?
Do it if they find you out here. Come on.
Who are you?
My name's Ethan.
But I mean...
Are you one of them? And which side are you on?
Then why ain't I trying to kill you? I've been unborn. Seen too much to keep the faith.
But you're not one of those other ones. The heretics.
Didn't say squat when my wife got skull. Had to get cast out. Didn't complain with Nah. Pressed himself on my Anna Lee. And she not but 15.
I'm sorry.
But when he said my grandson, baby, he put in her, was my the Antichrist, and I had to slit her belly and kill the child. I gave her a chance to run. Spun them idiots some stories. I've been gifted with talk my whole life. You probably noticed.
Jane Doe.
Sorry?
Your daughter. She was 8 months pregnant. Blonde hair, cut like a boy's.
Yeah. Well, what do you know? You seen her?
It's why we came here.
Is she all right? Please, Mister, just tell me she's okay.
She's fine.
Oh, thank God. Oh, thank God. And God bless you. Come on. Get you inside. Oh, hey there. You really busted your head open, didn't you?
I'll be okay.
I say head down to Ruth's cellar. Got a bed down there. You can hide till you're fixed up. It's all right. You just relax here, I'll keep you safe. You rest up and heal. Ethan's gonna treat you right.
Please, Blake. Where are you? I'm scared. He's coming. He's here! Get away!
I ain't had nothing.
Righteousness cannot pass in blood by loins, but the blood of your heart.
Came Papa's gospel. I copied him 100 times. If I knew where the outsider was...
The prophet don't need your help in finding the devil's whore and interrupt me. Not questions even now, other heretics at chapel. God'll guide.
I ain't a heretic!
You sinned when you denied the prophet, your daughter. You send sense to deny!
Please! Please just let me talk to now!
No! The outsider is... His seed begat the enemy. God and the prophet both want
Just let me talk to now! I can explain!
God, don't hear dead men! Be still! Take your penance. God loves you. God loves you.
Even though she... Thank you. The chapel. Somebody there will know where they've taken Lynn.
Thank you.
right upon my soul, in the name of God. You were low.
The chapel. Somebody there will know where they've taken Lynn.
My family. Delros loves his father. Please, please, beg him for mercy.